everybody. Frankie Vaughn here with another episode of the Menmo Outdoorsman. In the last episode, we joined Patrick Clutter as he knocked down the first Rio of the Kansas season. Well, in today's episode, it's the same day, and Patrick's going to try to help Timmy see if he can get one also. They're set up, ready to go, and let's see if they can get one.
That's a big old Tom. Strutting. See him? Calm and aggressive. We're getting them close. More on the green field right now. Just to the right, green field. Huh? Huh? I hope this film's okay. Oh yeah, he's coming. Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
That's just hard, man.
Hey, hey, hey. Sit. Yeah, baby. Go get your bird, bub.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah. He's still there.
Thank you, AV. You guys see this beautiful green field? I believe you guys came and visited it earlier today. I don't mean to rub it in at all, but there's a lot of toms here.
There's a lot of toms here.
We've seen probably, what, 7 or 8 different ones tonight?
Yeah. We didn't even make it to the place we wanted to go tonight. Uh-uh. Those are some hooks, Tim. Huh?
I thought he would come in and beat that decoy up.
Oh, yeah.
That makes sense.
That makes sense now.
Looking beard.
Oh, man, he's got a nice beard on him.
He does, too.
Huh?
He does, too.
What a bird.
Came in putting on a show for us.
Putting on a show and everything, man. They stood out there strutting forever. I got quite a bit of footage of them strutting. I was kind of shaking all over the place because the camera was zoomed in all the way. But we were trying to film through that thicket over there. Tough. That is a pretty bird, Tim. Well done, man.
Two birds, one day. Love Kansas.
Two birds, one day. Kansas has been good this year. Oh, man. That is awesome.
Better than that, we played with these guys for a while.
Oh, yeah.
It just seemed like Tom after Tom kept coming back into the field.
Yeah, they just kept funneling in.
Yeah.
And so?
There's still be a bunch of them here tomorrow.
Yeah, there's one sitting up on that hill right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just hiding right now. Yeah. But we crawled through all that thick stuff over there.
It was nasty.
Uh-huh.
Hey, that's what I was looking for, one fighter.
That's
all I needed out of this whole bunch. One fighter.
One fighter. We got him.
Got him. Heck yeah. Venmo Outdoorsman, baby.
Yeah, baby. Two down, two to go.
Yeah, man.